Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn about logic gates. The logic gates are the basic building blocks of digital electronics. They work on a binary input values, either 0 or 1, and give a binary output. These gates are used in computers, calculators, mobile phones, and all digital devices to make logical decisions. We will understand all types of logic gates, their names, symbols, truth tables, and functions in a very simple way. So let's begin. The first gate is AND gate. Its Boolean expression is y equal to a and b. We write it as y equal to a dot b. It gives 1 as output only when both inputs are 1. Otherwise, the output is 0. And its symbol will be two inputs go into D-shaped symbol and the output comes out. And the truth table will be when both A and B are 1, the output Y is 1. In all other cases, it is 0. The next gate is OR gate. Its Boolean expression is Y equal to A or B. We write it as Y equal to A plus B. It gives 1 as output if any one input is 1. And its symbol will be two inputs go into a curved symbol and the output comes out. And the truth table will be the output is 0 only when both inputs are 0. In other cases, the output is 1. The third gate is NOT gate. It also called an inverter. Its Boolean expression is y equal to not a. We write it as y equal to a bar. It gives opposite of input. If input is 0, the output is 1. If input is 1, the output is 0. And its symbol will be a triangle with a small circle at the output side. And the truth table will be only one input a. If a is 0, y is 1. If A is 1, Y is 0. The next gate is NAND gate. It is a combination of AND gate and NOT gate. Its Boolean expression is Y equal to NOT of A and B. We write it as Y equal to A dot B bar. It gives 0 as output only when both inputs are 1. In all other cases, output is 1. It looks like an AND gate with a small circle at the output. And the truth table will be, if A and B both are 1, the output is 0. For all other combinations, output is 1. The fifth gate is NOR gate. It is a combination of OR gate and NOT gate. Its Boolean expression is Y is equal to NOT of A or B. We write it as Y equal to A plus B bar. It gives 1 as output only when both inputs are 0. In all other cases, output is 0. It looks like an OR gate with a small circle at the output. And the truth table will be, if A and B both are 0, the output is 1. For all other inputs, the output is 0. Now the next gate is XOR gate, also called as exclusive OR gate. Its Boolean expression is y equal to AXOR B. We write it as y equal to AXOR B. It gives 1 as output only when inputs are different. It looks like an OR gate with one extra curved line in front. And its truth table will be if A is 0 and B is 1 or A is 1 and B is 0, output is 1. If both are same, output is 0. The last one is XNOR gate. It also called as exclusive NOR gate. It is the opposite of XOR. Its Boolean expression is Y equal to NOT of AXOR B. We write it as Y equal to AXOR B bar. It gives 1 as output only when inputs are same. It looks like an XOR gate with a small circle at the output. And its truth table will be, if both A and B are 0 or both are 1, output is 1. If inputs are different, output is 0. So these are the 7 logic gates. Each gate has its own symbol, truth table and logic function. These gates are very important in digital circuits and used in microprocessor, computers, calculators and many other electronic devices. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and keep learning.